and we can't forget TNR Entertainment in the hood.